The Gilcrease Museum installs its final neighborhood art displays around Tulsa. Norma Howard's painting called Gathering Corn shows a Choctaw family harvesting corn by summer moonlight. It will be on display at dozens of sites across Tulsa through September. And the museum's also sponsoring several programs inspired by the artwork. It's part of the Gilcrease in Your Neighborhood project to display works.